Hey Jags, welcome back to another edition of Cedar Valley News.
Let's give a shout out to our cheer squad who performed their routine for the fusion competition. Be sure to stay tuned right after the broadcast to watch it.
Have you ordered the yearbook yet? There are less than 50 copies left, and once they're sold, there won't be any more available. You can order yours from the link on Cedar Valley's homepage.
The soccer teams have been training hard. The next game is on Tuesday, May 4th against Hopewell. The boys' game starts at 5 and the girls play at 6:45. Come out and support your Jags. Now let's throw this over to Ruby for a look at the weekend forecast.
Thanks, Ethan. Hello, Jags. We've had a fair amount of rain over the last few weeks, but it doesn't look like we have any in the forecast for the next 7 days. High temperatures will hold steady in the mid-80s and we'll see lows in the 60s. Back to you.
Star testing returns next week with the 8th grade science and social studies tests next Thursday and Friday. Make sure you don't schedule any appointments on those days.
Hey Siri, would you like to hear a joke?
Of course.
What is a galaxy's favorite candy?
What is a galaxy's favorite candy?
The Milky Way.
Ethan, do you want to hear a joke?
Of course.
What program does a Jedi use to open a PDF file?
What program does a Jedi use to open up PDF files?
Adobe One Kenobi!
Hey there, Cedar Valley Jacks. Do you want to win some cool prizes such as Beat headphones, Nintendo Switch, an Apple Watch, or even a Chromebook? Check your email from Dr. Olden tomorrow afternoon with all the details of your spring fundraiser. All proceeds benefit Cedar Valley next year, such as we're getting new electronic devices, we're getting couches, fun seating. There are tons of awesome prizes you can win, starting from $25 donation all the way to $1,000 donation. You can win spike ball set, a hammock, you can win some cool speakers, and other many, many other things. Check out the list on anython.com. Back to you.
Make sure to stay tuned right after the broadcast to watch our cheer squad perform their fusion routine.
Remember that Monday is an asynchronous day and an A-day. Have a great day and go Jags! Roar!